Hi guys, I'm Franny and welcome back to my channel for another Vlogmas video. So, as you guys can see, I am back at home and I don't have my tripod, I don't have anything that I would need to film, kind of, so this is the best I can do lighting-wise. This is really the best that I can do and I know that it sucks, but please be patient, okay? There is a tripod on his way, so we just have to be patient a little bit. Today's video is not going to be strictly a Vlogmas video, it is going to be a Litmas video. Now, Litmas was created by Adrian and Dalton over at StrippedCoverLit. Basically, they have 12 prompts for the 12 days before Christmas, leading up to Christmas, and today should be day 6. I think, and I didn't do any of the prompts yet. Adrian, I know you called me on it, and I'm so sorry, but here I am trying to make up for it. And since cheating is in the spirit of Litmas, I'm going to do 2 prompts today because they're kind of connected with each other. I'm going back to day 1 and talk about the best booktube friend that I made on booktube this year. I've really started to be and feel like part of the, you know, more international booktube community in the last couple of months. So my answer refers to the last couple of months. And the best booktube friend that I've made is Ksenia over at Of Books and Men, and I will leave the link to her channel in the description down below, of course, because she is awesome and you guys need to go to her channel and subscribe immediately because she's nice, she's funny, I love how she talks about books and we have very similar tastes. I mean, either she is reading books that I have read or she has read books that I want to read. If you enjoy my content, you would love hers as well. And we started bonding over a book that we kind of read at the same time without knowing it, and that is The Diviners by Libba Bray, which you guys know that I absolutely loved. I read it back in November last month and I talked about it in my monthly wrap-up. No, it was October. What the fuck am I saying? It was in October. I read the second one in November and the first one in October, and we started bonding over that one. We started sending messages to each other back and forth on Goodreads, and I just love the kind of relationship that we're building, and I just love to discuss with her what's going on in the books while we're reading them, and I love just to gush about things with her, and I also love to talk to her about non-book related things, and she's just incredible. So please go and check her out because she is just the nicest girl ever. And that leads me to the next prompt that I'll be talking about in this video, because the quote of the year is a quote from Before the Devil Breaks You by Libba Bray, which is the 3rd book in the Diviner series. And the thing is, it's not one of those quotes that just tells you something, like a life lesson of some sorts or something thought-provoking that just hits you because it's telling you something that you should have known, you know, that it's impactful on your life. It's just a sentence that is so beautifully written and that perfectly captures what she was trying to say in that moment, that I loved it. I was listening to the audiobook and I had to pause and write down the quote because I just knew that I wanted to remember that quote because it just sounded so beautiful, and just, I love how Libba Bray writes. She's incredible and she deserves more praise and more acknowledgements, and she's just amazing. And the quote, I have it on my phone. This is the quote, here it goes. The history is a hungry history, its mouth open wide to consume. It must be fed. Bring me what you would forget, it cries, and I will swallow it whole and pull out the bones bleached of truth upon which you will hang the myths of yourselves. Feed me your pain and I will give you dreams and denial. Again, let it just sink in for a moment. It is nothing mind-shattering, you know, but it's so beautifully crafted. It left me speechless. I told you, I had to stop and just write it down and think about it and be mesmerized by it. So yeah, this is it for today. Adrian, I did Litmas, okay? And there's another Litmas prompt at least another one that I want to do. So here I am doing Litmas. I hope you're happy. I certainly am. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it and I'm having so much fun with Litmas and Vlogmas. It's exhausting to put up a video every single day. I mean, I put up more videos this month than in the last 2 years, maybe, which is crazy, but it's a challenge and I'm doing it and it feels so good and I cannot wait to get to the end because I need a break from Vlogmas. I'm telling you, it's just exhausting. But anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching this video and I will see you tomorrow with another Vlogmas video. Warm hugs.